Your birthmark will be as big as Jim's, Alec, when you're as big as Jim.
If we ever get separated, always remember that your big brother has the same birthmark.
Well, why should we get separated?
Oh. Don't worry. You'll never be separated as long as your pap and I live.
Your ma's right. When I file on our claim, we'll have steaks and chicken and turkey and everything that's good.
Well, you can't make it too soon to suit us, can you, Al?
Whoa! Look! There's our bacon, boys.
Gold and the location map, and you and your family can go.
You promise me not to harm my family if I'll give you what you ask?
Why, sure. I don't want your family. I want the gold and the mine.
Well, I want my family. Without them, the gold and mine means nothing.
Come on. Come on. Come on. The gold. The map. All right, boys. Fix him up.
Let me go. Go. So you'll kill my dad, will you?
Oh, please, please.
Smart kid, eh?
Please don't kill him or my boy.
Thank you.
killer is going to be taken care of.
I'm telling you, Luke, you've just got to get that Rawhide killer, or we'll be electing a new sheriff.
And I've done everything a man can do. I've trailed the brute a dozen times up the Ghost Mountain, only to have him vanish into thin air like he always does, leaving no tracks, trail, nothing.
I demand that you go out right now and get this killer.
On each of the killer's victims, there has been found one of these Rawhide slips. Remember 10 years ago, one from 12 leaves 11. It looks to me like this Rawhide killer is trying to get even for some wrong done him 10 years ago.
He must be crazy. But you get him, and get him quick, or I'll raise a posse and get him myself. That's just what I'll do. I'll get him myself.
I'll get him, but in my own way. Now go on, get out of here. All of you. Well, go on, get moving.
Now look here, Luke.
You heard the sheriff. Get going. Come on. Walk here. You sure got him told, Sheriff.
You're a demon, huh? You're a most poisonous animal of the desert. Your victims die slow death.
Found any trace of the Rawhide killer yet?
No. But we found three of his victims, all strangled.
Oh, how terrible.
He's just a raving maniac. But we've got to be careful.
It's Jimmy, old man Brent's stepson. I wonder what happened.
That old devil's been beating him again. What happened, Jimmy? That's all right, Jimmy. You just be quiet and forget it.
Take him into the house, Tom.
Betty, get some water and some bandages.
I'm afraid I want to go.
Now you stay right here. There's nothing to be afraid of. Your stepfather won't beat you up anymore.
What happened, old-timer?
The Rawhide killer got me. Before you get somebody else. Put him on your horse and take him to town.
Please come. Don't go near Brent. He's a gunman. He'll kill you. Wait until Al gets here.
Brent has tortured that kid enough. He and that Rawhide killer are a couple of devils. And I wouldn't be human if I didn't do something.
Keep a sharp lookout there. Don't let anyone in. If Al comes, tell him Tom's gone to Brent's and I've gone for help.
Yes, ma'am.
Beating Jimmy again. Tom's gone after him. Oh, I'm afraid for Tom, Al. You ride after him and I'll go for the sheriff.
You better go back, Betty. It's dangerous. With the Rawhide killer around here, you go to the house, watch close, and I'll go after Tom.
Beating up that kid of yours once too often.
Interfering in people's family affairs ain't just healthy.
Well, I'm interfering, and you're going to listen.
Oh, am I?
You are.
All right.
Take it easy, Tom.
Where's Tom?
I got a crease in the head, but he'll be all right. And there goes Brent now.
You and Betty take Tom town. We'll take after him.
All right, Sheriff.
I'm all right.
We better get back to the ranch. Come on.
Ha, 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 ha.
What's the matter?
Brent's in a jam again, and we're after him.
All right, let's get him. Like it's always been. No tracks. Hack, you take the South Canyon and we'll try the North.
All right, Sheriff.
Let me help you, Tom.
Did you see that? I'm afraid, Tom. You don't owe my dad. I know he'll come back.
Don't worry, son. We'll take care of you. Come inside.
Tom wasn't in bed when I left the ranch this morning. I thought I'd find him out here with you. Why, what happened?
Jimmy just found this rawhide. But I can't understand what's happened to Tom.
I'm afraid. The killer may be around here.
You take Jimmy back to the ranch, and I'll follow these tracks. And if you see the sheriff, send him after me.
Come on.
What's the matter, Betty?
Sheriff, I think the rawhide killer has captured my brother, Tom. I want you to go out and get him.
I'll need as many men as I can get. So all of you who want to go, get your horses and be ready to leave in 5 minutes. Oh, Hack, get the horses ready. Come with me, Jack.
Hurry, Sheriff, hurry.
Oh.
try the Rawhide. Then Senor will jump. Slow.
Boy, Tommy. Let's find the others.
What happened?
The killer had me staked out. But Jimmy here saved me.
Did you recognize him?
No. But he left here less than 10 minutes ago.
Betty, can you take care of them?
Oh, yes.
All right, boys, come on. Could you tell who he was?
No, I couldn't recognize him with that rawhide over his face.
Well, we'll trail him if we can. Si, you take Al on home. Come on, boys.
Lost him again. Huh?
Yep. Lost his trail.
Put the horses away, Hack. All right, boys.
Call a meeting at the bank tonight and see that the boys are all there.
Madre Dios! When are they going to get this killer?
That won't get you anything. See that the boys are all there. We've got to get this killer ourselves.
See,
now go.
There, you old darling. If you don't feel better now, I'm afraid I'll have to amputate.
Oh, Betty, you wouldn't cut your poor old brother's head off, would you?
No. Well, I feel like it sometimes when you do such foolish things. Didn't you know better than to go after that killer all by yourself? And you, I suppose you wanted to be a hero.
Oh, Betty, I didn't know I was chasing a killer until I got up close to him. Then I thought I had him dead to right. He just outsmarted me. It's a wonder I wasn't killed.
Oh, I don't know what I'm going to do with you two. Won't you please be more careful for my sake?
Now, Betty, don't worry about me. I've learned my lesson.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I know you. For the next time.
Get as many as you can to the meeting. Go ahead. Boss is pulling a meeting at the bank tonight. They want you there.
Come on.
Gentlemen, I have called this meeting of the board of directors to discuss a matter which, aside from our regular bank business, affects each and every one of us. Something happened some 10 years ago to start this killer on his bloody career of murder. Something we did to someone. Can any of you think of anyone who might think or believe we had harmed him?
Now, in my judicial capacity, I have made many enemies.
I'll say you have.
Well, I don't see any of you as stainless dough.
Gentlemen, this will get us nowhere. Can any of you suggest a solution? We must get this killer, or he will kill us. There's the solution. Remember 10 years ago, one from 9 leaves 8. You're next.
Come on, boys.
I can't see him.
All right, boys. Let's call a meeting off for the night. Let's go home. Friends, we must get this killer. Why, this crazy fool might pick any one of us next. Are you with me?
You bet. Come on, Judge.
Let's get him.
All right, friends. Those that are going with me, get your horses and be here in an hour.
Killer, boys! Don't show him any mercy!
Someone's hurt.
That Rawhide devil got all of the gang with dynamite. Buried alive.
All of them?
All of them, but me, and I'm done for.
Well, I guess your brothers won't ride for a couple of days now, Miss Betty. I'll take care of the fences and you go on home.
Oh, Tom.
You take care of it. This is the last straw. We've got to get that maniac, dead or alive.
Tom Blake's sister, huh?
Come here.
No shooting while the girl's there. Spread out. We'll circle him. Trail after him. I'll join you later.
I sure was scared.
You shouldn't be riding alone. Where's Ed?
I left him checking the stock.
Was the killer?
Yes, Ed.
I've got to go. Ed, it's up to you to take care of Betty. Don't take any chances. Goodbye.
Hit him, all right. He's undercover. Keep after him. There's his trail. Look at the blood. Come on.
Brent.
Yes. I'm the Rawhide killer.
But that birthmark.
Why, it's just like mine. You must be
your brother Jim. It's all over now. I've avenged mother and dad. And there he is. The sheriff got him.
And that's all that matters.
He's dead, boys. And he was my own brother.
It must have been an awful blow to lose your mother and father like that. No wonder your brother's mind was unbalanced.
Betty, don't you think it best that I go away for a while, now that all this has happened?
But, Tim, I thought you and I were...
We could go away together.
Oh, Tim.